All right, we're back. We'll give this a try. Changed a few more numbers on my thing. All right, so I got 700 weapons across the board. Still need a helmet, still need a chest. I believe on my Titan, other than doing the spider bounty, I am all done.
What can I do for you, Guardian?
Ooh, what is that to? Prospector. Nice. All right, was I close on another bounty to finish it? No, 93%. No. No. I got to go back.
Where my uncle finds these.
I got to go back to one more match. Fuck. All right. One more match. One more match. We're just gonna go back and stream in this voice again, because I thought it was fun. I hope that I don't get any more drop frames. How we doing on our triumph too? 89% on that, so that's gonna take a little time as well, but apparently you're supposed to do regular gambit for that. I have no more featured, which is nice, because I did most of them now. That one has been sitting in my thing for the longest time. Strike Specialist. The Warden of Nothing. Survive 10 seconds in the Warden's burn attack without dying. That's easy, just stand in a well. In the Nightfall Strike, Exodus Crash. Defeat 9 shanks of melees before defeating the X. Alright. And then that. That's what, 200 points there. Still haven't done the diamond one. Did everything else. A team of 3 and a team of 2. Nice. Nice. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see.
A sword. Calm before the storm. I like to set Hive on fire to hear the crackle and pop.
That's gross. Yo, what's up, see walkie talkie? I'm talking in this voice because I can. Because I bought the voice mod. I'm talking like it's Daft Punk time. Was I'm kidding, I won't talk like that the whole time. What's up, man? How you doing? How's it going? Oh, we're getting it. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Okay, I have a funny line for that, but I gotta go. Oh no! I saw he was going nowhere, thinking he was going the wrong way. I'm busy looking at the stuff. I need to kill that blocker. No, don't get. Oh, he killed the blocker. All right, what's this? Nate. Just give me 10. Oh, I'll take 15. There's a lot here. Okay, I'll just kill this guy back here. He only dropped one. All right. Oh, do you know stuff and things and a whole lot of nothing? Yes.
Hostiles incoming at command.
Excellent. I'm a headpiece. I'm a helmet. My helmet's 695. Chest is 699. Everything else is 700. And once I get 700, and this is on character number 2, I haven't even touched my warlock yet because I'm just tired of min-maxing, even though there's no need to min-max. No. Okay. No, that's a wizard. No wizard. Oh, wizard. No. Wizard. They're gonna invade. Yep, look at that. 4 things at once, and then they invade. You hate to see it. Oh, there he is. He's got a machine gun. Of course he's got a machine gun. Of course he's got a machine gun. That's all these people have anymore, is a machine gun. He's going after the 15. Watch it. QWERTYs. No, QWERTYs. QWERTYs! Survive! He didn't survive! No, QWERTYs! No. Ah, QWERTYs! I'd get in chat and tell you, but... I don't really care. It didn't pick it up? Okay, game. I see how it is. I only need to kill blockers. I'm at 93% on that thing. There we go. Give me the blocker. Oh no, we're getting attacked. And he's to my... come here. Come here, bud. He has Black Talon? Why would you do that? High value target is on the field. Oh my god. Oh my god. The man is just Black Taloning everything. Oh, he's dead. He is a hero. I'll get you, bro. I got you. You can grab the heavy if you want. I'm just gonna... I hope I got credit for it. Because that's all I need to do is kill... Oh, that's a big boy! Oh, are they invading again? Are you serious? Okay, I can go back. Ah, back up and grenade. That's gonna hurt. Okay. That's gonna hurt more. Yep. It's like when I don't care, I play like an idiot. Just dying left and right. It's a 3-stack. Even though it's a looks like a 4-stack because it's CW and then GW. Like how convenient that it looks the same. Yep. Love the solo queue gambit. It's like I don't care. That's a prime. All right, I'm okay now. I'm happy. You guys got all that? Cool. At least there's some solstice in the fact that I have gotten prime. It's a prime. Let me use my super before they melt their primeval person. We can invade too, but as you see, nobody's invading. There we go. Now people are invading. Wow, my moats. Oh, we gotta get the guy. Ah, get out of here. Oh, this guy's gonna melt me. You, the knight. The knight! Bringing him back. We need a captain on him. How about that? Some heavy. I'm like, not only that's gonna matter. Invade should be coming soon, right?
the portal. Again, not like it matters. Nobody's grabbing these emotes back here. Look, all these emotes just disappeared. We're doing a great job. That's awesome. We're not even gonna get the primeval up in time. Nobody's invading again. I'll go over. Fuck it.
This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. One. Relax. You'll get a chance to ride again.
Hey, your team has enough to pull a primeval.
All right, you can still win this. Burn that primeval to the ground.
Three different rally barricades.
Being invaded. Find them before they find you. Invader down.
Nice. No.
Your allies invading the other side. Your light supercharged. Turn up the heat on that primeval.
He threw me a million miles. And he killed me. Like, okay, game. Where are they? Behind us.
Invader's dead. Keep pushing. Had to move faster.
Oh well. We were way far behind. Did I get that part of the challenge done? I did. Yay. Alright. Time to go to the tower, cash in this bounty.
Hi there. Goodbye.
Hi. Wanna take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
What cipher is this?
Sweet. All right, so that's at 700. That's 700. So at least I got, and then the next thing I'll get 700 up here will go into one of these two guys. All right, now I guess I have the raid to do, but I'm not gonna do that tonight. To a tier 2. Solar Singe, Heavyweight, and Glass. Eh? This looks like a job for Super Voices. We're never gonna find anybody. I've been having this problem all night. It's not loading me in with people. I get sent in by myself. Yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen here. Oh, nope. Yay, I got 699, 693, 692. Okay. Potential. I like it. I like it. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Go get you, motherfucker. Well, that's a Dado quote. Where's the fourth? Hello, Mr. Fourth. Sorry, we don't need you. We'll just do this ourselves.
Make your mark while you can.
Dominating the field, Guardian. Especially when that shit happens. There we go. Fire bad. Yeah. There we go. Fire bad. I should put Recluse back on. Nice tether. Very nice tether. ~80% Come on, we can do it. Switch back. I like my threat level recluse loadout I got here. I don't care if it's solar burn.
I sought a different power. One outside.
I just, this recluse is so good. Certain situations. Now there's times where if I'm at range, trouble. Because this thing doesn't have the best range. Was tethered. He gone. Beautiful. That middle tree sentinel is so good. I love it so much. Going back to get ammo, boys. I got my thing. No! Stay alive, boys. That would hurt. Oh no. More heavy. No special. Oh my god. Why are you shooting me, bro? We did it, chat. We did it. We killed orcs. I got my thing. Oh, it's gonna give me a helmet too. Give it to me. Yes. Yes. Oh, we're so close, chat. Chat. We're 699.9. Oh no. God, look at that. Oh, Ikora, I hate you for giving me a 699 fucking chest piece. Ah, Christ. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. But I'm upgraded. I got my purple. Got my purple synthesizer. Boom. We can do a tier 3. I don't know about tonight, though. I mean, I technically don't need it, right? I don't need it. Right? It's just something to do. Other than getting the hand cannon, right? Am I right? I got the Triumph. You see my emblem. That's the Triumph. Right? Yeah. Ninety percent on that. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. And I still have to play on my warlock, so I think we're done there. This sucks. I guess what I can do is a quick spider bounty. I'll go do that real quick and just pray that I get a 1 in 7, right, 1 in 8 chance. I have a 1 in 8 chance of getting a chess piece. That's garbage. Oh my god, that's garbage. Such garbage. Ah, fuck me, man. 699.9 You hate to see it, chat. You really do. This tower insists it's taking forever to load in. You hate to see a chat. The one of you that's left in here. And it's probably me. There's nobody watching. It's all good, though. I'm just having a good time. Talking to myself. Flying to the tower, taking 20 years to do it. You hate to see it, chat. I mean, I got two raids to do if I wanted to. Like, again, just not, I'm not trying. I just want to get it done and then get this gun and then just be done with this season. You know what I mean? Like, I've been playing this for 2 weeks straight, multiple hours at a time. I'm almost done with this guy. And I'll probably finish it tomorrow on my Warlock, because on my Warlock I haven't done a damn thing. I'm going to try and grab all the bounties that I can before I go to bed on my Warlock, so that tomorrow I can get all, you know, the forges done. So you have something for me. You got that guy. You also have that guy, which I won't do that. This guy.
Be smart with this.
Right.
Be seeing you, brother.
Let's do it. Fuck my Warlock. Let's go to what's her face. See if she gives me a chest, because everything's gonna drop at 700. I got four chances to give me a chest piece. This is gonna be our chance. Again, fuck the Warlock. She'll probably get a lot of good stuff because I'll have 700 weapons on her, and then all my armor is going to drop really friggin' high. All right.
Hey.
700?
How's the clan going?
Boom. Come on, chest. First try! We did it! We're 700! Woo! We did it, chat. Oh, what a feeling. We did it. On our second character. Not even on our third character of the week. No raids. Didn't do a single raid other than Leviathan, which didn't count. That's awesome. That's awesome. What's even on that? Arc, pulse, bow. Yep, goodbye. Minor resist. I know why it's doing that. Yeah, I think we're going to finish it right there. Gotta finish it right there tonight. Do my tweet. And this loadout is good too. Like, I'm really happy with this loadout as well. Ah, what a feeling, chat. What a feeling. We did it. All right. And on that note, I'm going to call it a night. There is, right now, other than going on my warlock, which, let me just do that now. Let me go on my warlock.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Grab all the bounties I need to.
I need information.
Yeah. Actually, let's go... Let's go and do this part of the quest just to get it done with. See, I'm like telling my buddy, time for bed. Time for bed. Hello. Terminals over there where Dune is. And then Are we supposed to bug him now? No, the she's over here. Unless the changes. Right there. Okay. Let's probably use her just to teleport over there. I'm a snitch, chat. I'm a snitch. I'm such a snitch. But I'm 700 power, so I don't give a fuck if I'm a snitch. I'm a snitch, chat. I'm such a snitch. But I don't care. Haven't any dropped frames in an hour. I'm guessing it was the server I was on. I was connected to the Virginia server. So once I lowered my bitrate to 5,000, which now it's, you know, bouncing between 55 and 45, which is fine. And switched the server to New York, New York. I have had zero internet connection issues. So I'm guessing that's what it was. That would be my guess. Oh, good. I need like 6 million of that. 5. Oh, look, another one. I need like more of you. That one's only 2. Yeah, it's one of these days I need to like run around Tangled Shore with a ghost and just grab all that shit. So much fun. I wonder if that comes through. Need breathing into the mic. Let's read this chat, shall we?
Don't see what you're looking for, my friend.
Spider asks, growling impatient.
Did your friend not tell you? When you pick up for the Drifter, you use the code words. You do not.
You hold up your hand. Ghost transmit a Vanguard token into your waiting fingers. The message is clear. You stand with the Vanguard, not the Drifter. Spider backpedals.
Now, my friend. I'm sure you can understand my position. These are lean here on... Times are lean. I can't read. Times are lean here on the shore, and I'm but a simple businessman. I'll deal with anyone who comes through my door. If my business with the Drifter offends you so much, I would be pleased to cut off all relations with him. For the right price.
Which is 50,000 glimmer. Good thing I have it.
Good choice, my friend.
Alright. Yeah, see, that's the only thing I'm missing too, but I just don't feel like doing fragments. I'm done. I don't have to do anything on my Titan. At this point now, it's fodder. For no reason. There's no reason now. Absolutely zero reason to be doing that. Alright, so, and then I do the mission. So we can do the mission. Very nice. Oh, it's this one. Oh, they don't want to talk in this one?
Did not expect your friend Anu.
Oh, I see.
Her investigation is wise. A trial. Together, you will render judgment. We admire your defiance. But this is bigger than the dredging. Bigger than even you. Visit us in due time. We will help you find the truths you seek.
So I just feel like this is the right choice.
Dead, but the feed's still running. Ooh, kind of a catchy jingle. New Pacific Arcology. The next frontier is you.
Please don't do that again, Ghost. A line like that really makes me miss Dinklebot. You don't hear Dinklebot singing to you. You wouldn't hear Dinklebot sing to you. No, you would not. Okay. Guessing glasses on. Blackout. Void cinch. I'm guessing it hit me. Like, oh, whatever. 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 All of those shots.
Hey, you snitch. A little spider told me you're looking for dirt on the Drifter. I didn't want to believe it, but here you are. Running around the Arcology. What do you think you're going to find? My master plan? A diary, maybe?
Snitch.
You get out of all this, huh? A fistful of hive frass and a whole lot of nothing. But you're not stupid. Neither is your praxic friend. So why'd you do it, kid? Here's my guess. You and your warlock friend are fixing to break my deal with the Vanguard. You sicked shit on the EDZ. You sicked the nine on me. I see you coming. Word of advice? If you're planning to take a shot at me, you best not miss.
Nice. And this is where we stop, because I'm not playing Gambit. We're not in any rush. Alright, chat. For the few of you that are left, thanks for sticking around and watching. Now that I fixed my shit. Microphone sounds good, everything sounds good, so I call it a victory. And no drop frames in the last hour. So I think we fixed it. Whatever was wrong. Let's send you over to my buddy Riot. And we'll go from there. Thank you all for watching.